Hello, shit stains. As some of you probably didn't already know, that Sparrow from the Book of Saw has officially been delayed. The reason is because of this bastard coronavirus, possibly because some wanker decided to eat a bat or something, and now it has spread worldwide. So a big special thanks to the asshole who started all this in the first place, you fucking cuntbag. The news came from Darren and Wiseman, who posted on social media accounts, Facebook and Instagram. Spiral was due to be released on May 15th, 2020, which is not really too far away. The reason that Spiral was going to break the Halloween tradition is because Lionsgate didn't want the film to compete with the other movie, Halloween Kills, which is also going to be released this October. Halloween Kills may be delayed too, you know, unless they manage to contain this motherfucking coronavirus. What really concerns me as of now is that Darren and Bison didn't appear to reveal roughly when Spiral's new release date would be. For all we know, Spiral could be pushed back to June, August. Hell, they might even be forced to release it on Halloween anyway. And I know that they really do not want to do that. As of now, I think it all depends on what the status of the coronavirus will be within the forthcoming months ahead of us. The worst case scenario would be that Lionsgate could choose to release Spiral in spring of 2021. I am already gutted and fuming that the film has been delayed to begin with. And if they choose to release Spiral this time next year, then that will be the last fucking nail in the coffin. At the same time, I also completely understand why Spiral has been delayed in the first place. I am not in any way directing any negativity at Darren and Wiseman, Lionsgate or Twisted Pictures. I'm really just venting out my own frustrations. There is nothing that really could have been done to prevent this. The coronavirus has become a pandemic and more people have become affected by it as we speak. By watching Spiral in the cinema, that would mean there would have been a chance of the coronavirus being unintentionally passed from person to person. A lot of people have the coronavirus who don't realise that they have it because the symptoms differ from person to person. It has been confirmed there are more people who do have the coronavirus more than one figure state. However, there is a possible alternative on the bright side that Lionsgate could follow through in this situation. Universal Studios have also pulled their films as well, just as Spiral has. But they have found a new solution to releasing their films to the public. Universal Studios has made some sort of deal or something with Comcast, which means that people who sign up to it will be able to rent films that were originally going to be released in the cinemas. They'll be able to watch them at home using that platform. People will be able to pay a fee online, rent it, and then if they want to watch it again, they have to pay again. So this could mean that Lionsgate could also probably partner up with Comcast and release Spiral onto it for us all to watch. Granted that you would probably have to register with the website unless there's a free trial, don't know, but you could pay to watch Spiral online in your own home. Then you could probably pay another fee in order to watch it again. Although there could be some complications with film studios agreeing to do this. Copyright infringement would likely increase as people can easily screen record these films on their devices and sell them illegally. I mean, it happens all the time, people torrent them. That is a risk worth noting down. Unless Comcast would be able to detect that a viewer is recording the films, just a Snapchat tells you when someone is recording your Snap story or is taking a screenshot of it using their phone. Another interesting part of this to bring up is that the coronavirus might actually change the way movies are released in the future. Cinemas could possibly be abolished in our lifetimes if film studios allow viewers to rent their newly released movies online for a limited amount of time. Now that would be an interesting move, but I will tell you now, I personally love the cinema experience and would be deeply saddened if that were to be done away with. Waiting for a new film to come to cinema, going to cinema, getting popcorn, drinks, and then sitting in the actual auditorium with other people. I know some people would be alright with watching newly released films at home, but I, along with many others, actually enjoy the cinema experience and would miss it so dearly if it were to be done away with. So I hope the fuck that they don't follow through with that. I really hope that Spiral, for the most part, is not delayed until spring of 2021. That would seriously suck, and I know that a lot of Saw fans would be extremely pissed as well. I would, however, make an exception of watching Spiral from the Book of Saw online, because I desperately want to see it, because Darren Lynn Wiseman returned to direct it. Well, honestly, the truth is, it's a fucking Saw movie, and I love Saw. But seriously, people, we have no idea how long this coronavirus will be around for. So I will conclude this video by giving you advice on how we can help to prevent the spreading of the coronavirus and to keep each other safe out there. Number one, wash your fucking hands. Do not touch your eyes, nose, mouth or any part of your face. Wash your hands before you leave the house. When you're right back at the house, wash your hands. Don't hug anyone. Don't give handshakes. don't get fist bumps. Every time you touch an object or anything with your hands, immediately wash them afterwards. Stay the fuck away from large crowds of people. And for the love of God, cut it out with the fucking panic buying. If you need supplies, go to your local corner shops and small businesses first. Places like Tesco, Asda, Walmart can all survive without being bought out. It's all the smaller businesses that will suffer, as they will have lost more than half their usual customers because they all fucked away off to the bigger stores. Toilet roll. Seriously, what the fuck? What is up with the toilet roll? Why is everyone buying toilet roll? If you're really scared and you want to panic buy, do it right. Stack up on food, medical supplies, as well as prescriptions that you need as well for yourself, your family, friends, and for the vulnerable. Lastly, stay the fuck at home and don't attend any social events, meetings, pubs, libraries, or supermarkets. The only time you should leave the house is if you need to grab more essentials or if it's an emergency. Also, don't buy alcohol either. Just leave that for me, okay? I'll look after that. Yeah. So, stay safe and good luck, everyone.